He had 38 weekdays with no state business scheduled whatsoever at a time when report after report was coming out from the state controller showing that the budget crisis was getting worse and worse. As governor, I work for the future of Texans, not just my political future. The governor, Rick Perry, has traveled throughout the nation building his own political career, but we need a governor who's going to pay attention to the business of Texas. I'll take the responsibility, the constitutional responsibility, of a CEO seriously. You know, our state law does require that, and I'm going to quote from our state law, that a state employee paid a full-time salary should work not less than 40 hours a week. Now, that doesn't have authority to change a governor, but everybody knows in any business of any scale or any organization of any scale, whether it be public or private, that leadership starts with the example at the top. And I will set a good example for state employees. He doesn't know. I mean, he doesn't want to debate me because his handlers would like to have him in a scripted environment where, you know, he doesn't have one of these BP act of God moments where he is unscripted and has to account for his actions. So they'll find any excuse, even if he worked long and hard. I'm sure he'd try to find an excuse. Yep. And let me just say, this isn't, those in the press should be particularly sensitive to this because he doesn't appear before editorial boards either for the same reason.